two, three, four.
See how he can push away from me? He can get away.
See his head moves?
No good. Okay, so my hand comes here, and I hold his armpit. Now if he tried to push away from me, it wouldn't be possible. Still glued to him. My left knee stays glued to his head. Ideally, I do that, right there. See how his head's off the ground? Now it'll be better for me. My hand comes under, grabs his collar. Once I get a grip on the collar, my left hand's gonna come up to go for the regular paper cutter choke. Just try and go for it. If I don't get it, what I'm gonna do here is I'm in side control. Okay, I could be in north-south already, but right here from side control, I'm gonna switch my knees so my right knee comes to my left knee goes, and my left foot comes over. Now, I'm gonna lift him. As soon as his head goes through, I'm gluing my chest to his back. So I'm gonna posture up, boom, and then pull him. Like my arms are pulling really tight here because he's gonna try and get away. Okay, wherever he goes, now I gotta try and take his back. And I'm driving into him here. Okay, if you feel confident, see this gap right here? This between his elbows and his knees? That's what I want to try and catch with one hook. Okay? One hook, then the other. Let's try to hook both.